Welcome back to Seven Hills Better Homes and Garden. Today we're going to continue work on our stump. As you can see, we've got all the sawdust out of there pretty much. And we're ready to start filling it up with some clay and then topsoil, and then later on we'll be planting more grass. Brendan is here to help us again today, our cameraman and worker. You see it's a little bit wet in there.
It rained last night.
Get a little bit done today. The sawdust from the maple stump has been relocated to behind the shed. That's the far pile. And the near pile is our remaining topsoil and clay, which we're going to blend in some ironite and mix it and use that to fill the stump. And this area here with grass. Also in front of the barn. And as you see, the stump area. Thank you.